Viruses are not actually living until they infect our cells and then they make use of our system. Hence, it's really difficult to want to target viruses. And the thing about HFMD is you can't really get immune to it, not like chickenpox. Okay, you can get it again because there are different viruses.